This is what democracy looks like. Murals on the Bowery. Bring back Bowery Project. Bleaker than bleaker. Barer than nada in Nadia. A plywood desert out my window on the Bowery. A siren of silence. Blind leading the blinder. Looters, cops, ruder brutes. Systemic collapse and a sick rose. Slashed tire, tiredness, buffeted by pandemic waves. Racism pulls nerves from our bodies using iron stupidity clips. Fascism laying hot macadam on our wounds. The leadership, ha, is tyranny. And then the artist got a hold of it. Sprung rhythm, art garden splash, walls blossom, Black Lives Matter. Many's the days and many's the ways and many's the time come before, as the dead and the dying and the violent lying wait covidly, patiently next door. The Bowery resurrects. Now there's a next. See, there's a lot more to go than's before. And the art that you see lifts infinity as you stop dead in your footsteps and roar. Up the ladder with the brush and rush. Yes, there's hardly a clown in the sky. Scooters punched them in their plywood nose. So stop your gab and chatter. Spell out Black Lives Matter. The flowers beckon. A good luck spot, I reckon. Emmett Till is still here. Dressed in colorful crack, a blessing for the homeless. Bowery Mission sidewalk is tattooed with poem's shadow. No one shall utter the debt owed to wonder. All together now, call out the name. That's not anonymity's face on the wall of grace. George Floyd is breathing again. More art than's ever been seen before. It's a gift. It's capitalism's grave. There's no one to recall bounce back from the fall into summer heat's saving grace. There is no justice in America, but it is the fight for justice that sustains you. Baraka says that cross from his pad on Cooper Square. Hetty still lives there, and the murals that give sustain us on the streets where we live. Individual power dies twice every hour to be born down in utopic Foley Square. I saw you on your bike with your mask and your strike and the placards that gleamed in the pools of your dream. Oh, artists, indefatigable rascals of love. The looters and shooters and dumbass computers lie down in the middle of the streets. But BLM keeps on marching. It's the Bowery's fortune, and the past is the future again. Don't tell us what to do with the nail and the screw, with the paint and the roller, bucket and rags in a stroller. Dance on the graves of the rich and enslave those who'd profit from sweat that's not theirs. Lift your horn, lift your voice, it's for you. Make the choice. It's the people's history. Free art on the Bowery. The garden of power. Contemplation's bower. Down on the Bowery, where art knows how